be the Bulls on the
Dang team. It.
And here is Durant. And that's going to be a turnover. They call for 8 seconds.
Chicago ball.
Here is Rose. It's Pippen on the way. Jordan inside. A shot that time.
Dang it.
So the Thunder will take it the other one. With the ball. Guarded now by Dennis Rodman. For three, Westbrook.
Come on.
Westbrook's got the first basket of the game for the Thunder.
That stroke is all about focus for Westbrook. When he's dialed in, he's got his balance. Mark it up.
Here's Rodman. Ray Allen pulls it in. That's tipped.
Dang it!
And here we go. That's where the tape is now.
Come on!
And the Thunder, another three.
Love the preparation that time by Westbrook. He was ready to shoot it before he caught it.
Pass to Gilmore. And another turnover here by Chicago.
What happened? Dang it.
Thunder off to a quick start here. Allen outside. The screen from Kemp. Now here's Durant. Lock at six.
Near Allen. See, you know how to shoot. You must not know how to shoot.
Boy, that's an example of Durant's basketball IQ and awareness, both platinum level.
Here's Rose. Also, finish.
Very dangerous to win a guy like that. That's a lucky right there for the beat.
Now.
Punch in the line there. That'll be a backcourt violation.
Oh, that makes me so mad.
A little bit more deliberate with the ball out there.
And the foul on Derrick Rose. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Now it outside. Rodman brings the double team.
Shoot.
Durant.
You wasn't supposed to see that. Come on, man. How was the tea this time? Did you have some?
First quarter ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. The try by Jordan. Played with a nice touch of ball.
It's Jordan. No question. You can't question Jordan. Oh, shoot, he's open. Get him. Who? Oh, Durant's your favorite?
Kobe and Durant, man. They were on the same team. Kobe and Durant.
Well, he is looking confident. Love
how they're using him. No question.
And you know what? They're going to keep using him.
There's no question. Why did I do that?
Stolen by Westbrook. No one near Pitt as he lets it go. KD looking around.
Traveling.
Both teams will make substitutions.
first quarter play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Pass to Noah. Here's the teardrop.
How Noah missed it? That's why I can't stand that guy. Nah.
That ball, nice speed that time from Jordan. Westbrook's got 9 points.
12 straight points off of 3-pointers, and the D looks shelter.
And guys, now that they're rolling from out there, the defense has to really get up into them. You gotta almost
come on, man.
To try to deny those yards.
Now here is George, following the miss by Derrick Rose. And George, here we go. Got a piece of it. For three, Durant. 2 seconds separate the shot clock and game. Here's Pippen.
Well, that'll get everybody on the bench fired up. They love to see KD playing some D like that.
How dare you say no to me?
He witnessed him delivering a series of 3 points as he notched 3 total. And so far, through 1 quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in a second. All right, we'll take a look now at how the points have been generated so far. A scoring breakdown for Oklahoma City.
Guys, they are dialed in from beyond right now. They didn't waste any time getting into a groove in this game.
There's the triple. And the Bulls get it back. Now Armstrong tries again.
Oh my gosh, how he missed that? No, no! Get that ball out of here. Don't ever come to my hole again. Don't ever come to my hole again.
To the wing right side. Outside Butler.
Ah!
Going by Lewis. Pass to Zipma. Out Peyton.
No! Man!
He's got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for Oklahoma City. Bulls trail by 18. Here's Love. Now, scoring column with that bucket. 1-for-2 this game.
Thank you.
Watch out now. When this guy gets into a rhythm, it is something to behold.
How you gonna hit me, man? Come on.
And it's his first foul of the game.
First two foul.
Chicago making a switch here. Here's Gilmore. The shot's good.
Well, that's a good job by Butler surveying the floor. He spots an opening and sets the shooter up for success there.
Ah!
Wide open look here for Ellis. Ellis has got himself going there. His first points of the game in the deep ball. Here's Butler. Thunder with the rebound.
And he rushes that one, no doubt about it. The out of position, you can see the frustration on his face.
4-2, and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Knocks it loose. The Thunder lead by 17. At the elbow.
Yes.
Up there with their own shots from deep either, so that's a double-edged sword there.
This is his first free throw of the game, second team foul. Shooting for Chicago. That one is on the beam.
You can tell the beam has a real enthusiasm and flair for the offensive end of the floor. I mean, he loves to fill it up. What he loves even more is taking off for one of his spectacular dunks.
Here's Durant.
Yes.
By Rockman. Bulls trail by 19.
1:58 left. Oh my gosh.
Outside Durant. Now Cleveland deciding to change it up. His first free throw.
First two foul.
We've got 1:48 left for the first half of basketball. Durant drawing the double team.
Good.
No good. He's off to a slow start. 1 for 4 so far.
Don't ever try to do that to me.
Pass to Jordan.
Ah!
It's stolen by Allen. He locks up the alley with pass. Freakish athletic ability. I mean, he's always looking to punch it off the alley. Now let's go to the side.
How did I miss that?
Good evening, Kevin. Now, the NBA does get high marks for its diversity, but there is some frustration on the front when you look at head coaches and front office positions. All-star Pearl and...
Good. I'm going to make Durant miss every time. Man, don't we bring Durant here? He can't go against Jordan. What did I tell you about that? What did I tell you? Oh, whatever. Again, nobody care about Durant. Don't be talking about him. Talk about Jordan. Yeah. Ah, I missed the ball.
Outside, KD. Master Brown. Here's Durant.
Come on!
Nice handles, tight handles, fluid handles, right into a shooting motion. Durant able to do everything on the offensive end. And it's Ellis missing. High post, KD.
You laughing at me? Mother. Mother, how many times are you going to tell you you're supposed to be rooting for me? I'm tired of my mother being on your team, Mr. Frank.
And so here is Chicago.
Then why are you snickering? Whatever.
I'm hit by 26 points as we get ready for the break. They have made it very tough to get a shot off against them. Their defense has been stifling. And we'll be back with you shortly. And with the second half upon us, we'll find out if this game becomes the route that it's threatening to be. Here's Pippen. Still looking for his first bucket in this one.
Yes.
Pippen's got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for Chicago.
Yeah, Pippen using those long arms inside to get shots off. Feels like no one can guard him down low.
Peyton surveying the floor.
Ah!
And Kemp slams it in.
Really love watching Peyton dish it out like that. He's a true floor general who does an outstanding job of getting his teammates the clean looks.
Pass to Gilmore.
Come on!
And stolen by Peyton. Outside, KD. Let's it go from 14. It's off the back rim, no good. Pippen with it. Now Peyton defending. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up.
Pippen simply one of the best small forwards of all time.
Oh, I can't believe I missed that. Yeah, get Durant out of there.
And the second free throw, good. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. With the ball, he's got five. Pass to Westbrook. The screen from Kemp. Over in the corner, Allen. And here's Kemp. Shot clock at five.
Yes.
And so here is Chicago. Down low. Outside for Jordan. Here's Gilmore. So the Thunder will take it the other way.
No.
Justified. And even then, it's just not a good play. Here's Gilmore. Pass to Pippen. Back to Rose. Jacks up a three.
Ah!
Offensive rebound.
Yeah.
Here's Gilmore. Goes back up. And it's holding by Sitton. On offense, here are the Thunder. Since the second half started, they've only given up 3 points. Pickley gets the bucket.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category.
Mother.
Clearly, just an example of a different mindset between these teams.
I'm glad you find it funny.
Bob keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Man.
Here's Gilmore.
Take that.
Gilmore got his second best.
That's simply an outstanding play. Working the size mismatch right at the rim.
And there's the defensive 3 second call. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game.
He should be the Warriors.
And so he hits the
You know I don't want to be no Warriors. I would never pick them. Mother, I don't need to pick the Warriors.
You know, well, pick the Warriors.
No.
No.
No. No. I would never pick the Warriors. Ever.
He was at his first 2 points.
Even for a moment, his killer instinct just fanning the plane.
And I love the fact he doesn't play the score. He just keeps coming, attack mode. He doesn't know how to step off the gas pedal. Lewis with it. Butler covering. Let's it go.
Bang it!
And Oklahoma City again with the button. And the Bulls with possession. And there's the drive. Here's Armstrong. It's hauled in by Brock. Who's outside? Right, 44 seconds left in the third quarter. And a double hit with Buck. And a bit of a battle hit for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here.
Man. Mother, just like the Green Mile, you just keep on laughing.
Haywood, no good.
Well, the make you.
2 seconds separate the shot clock.
We did.
I know Butler would rather drive in most cases, or maybe shoot the three. But here he's
determined. No.
Haywood, no good. Inside. Here's Love.
Oh my gosh.
Outside,
to Butler. And so it's Oklahoma City having no problems at all. Up 29 points heading into the next quarter. They've been playing some ferocious defense.
They're fine,
we'll
mommy.
We'll return shortly.
Ferocious defense.
Whatever.
And as we head into the fourth, we'll see if there's a comeback in the works, or if it's more of the same from the first three quarters.
Why do you say the Lakers girls, and they look like boys?
I don't know who they are. I don't.
I know they look like Lakers girls.
I just want to play the game.
That was halftime.
Yeah.
That's the quickest halftime.
On the wing, George. Pass to Sipon. They double him with Noah.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Whatever. Come on! Get the ball!
He's perfect from the line this time. And here's Williams now. He'll bring it up for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Pass to Sikman. Hot loose. Kukoc with the steal. Right side.
Yes.
In the layup that you probably make, you can catch up.
I'm trying. Mother, don't tell him my plans.
Here's Sikman. Rebound collected by Levine.
Defense made an impact right there. Definitely got him uncomfortable going up with
it.
Trying to get open. Levine can't hit.
Good offense going up against better D there. Got to appreciate that stop.
Ellis, that's good.
And Ellis is really a remarkable, consistent shooter from deep.
Yes.
Extremely crafty, smart, clever. Levine with the ball on the screen, creating all the separation he needs to do work.
Pass to Sigma. To the inside.
Ah!
Over Noah.
Come on, man.
Sikman's got 4 points this quarter.
And even with the big lead, he remains focused on the task at hand.
Yeah, and you know, that is some shaky and shoddy defensive work. They gotta tighten it up.
Here's Sikman. That shot off the mark. Now Chicago takes it the other way. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Love with the bucket.
That kind of power move has become a trademark of his.
Williams up on top. Pass to Sigma. Kukoc with the steal.
Come on!
That's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will be taking possession.
Full substitution.
Around 3 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Here he goes. It's good.
That's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
To the middle. Here's Sigma. And again, Oklahoma City, no good. And the Bulls with possession. Butler with the ball. George picks him up. High.
Ah!
We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter.
on left of the wing. A jump hook. And again, no good by Oklahoma City. Chicago with the ball. Pass to Buff.
Man. Dang it!
Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Ticked away. It's George on the wing. Ellis outside.
No!
Finger on the way.
Whatever, man. Mr. Frank, are you there? It wouldn't let me pass.
There's 39 seconds left for the fourth quarter.
Get that ball out of here. Yeah. You didn't think I was going to block that, did you? Did you?
And here's one.
I'm going to do it
again. Ha!
Today, but maybe that's what he needs to get him going, because for them to be successful, he's got to be a little more selfish. Pass to Sipman. Over the corner, Brown.
Man.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc. Well, it's been a three-point barrage. They came out gunning and have not stopped.
Well, I did over 30 points. Oh, that was tough.